KRG's Security Council says the offensive is being prepared from Kirkuk and Mosul's countryside. Tensions have been high since September's disputed referendum on independence for areas controlled by the KRG.